And action!
The difference between the series of Power Rangers and the movie is significant. We had to pay homage to it and yet reinvent a new way of expressing itself.
It's a reimagining on a much bigger level, a much bigger scale.
You five are the Power Rangers. Any other questions?
Are we more like Iron Man or Spider-Man?
During high school, I was a huge fanboy. I ran home from school every single day to watch Power Rangers.
I used to dream about being a Power Ranger. I've been practicing the last 18 years, you know.
My suit, once I saw it for the first time, I was like, whoa, this is real.
It's morphin' time.
Dude, I'm a Power Ranger, this is amazing.
I think it takes you back to being a kid and you can't help but just start to do fight poses.
Okay, now that's cool!
People are gonna see something that's not just a superhero movie, it's not just a teen movie. Woo! It's a really interesting story.
This is your destiny.
This movie is really incredible, and there's a lot of nods to all of the big mythology from the series, and the action is just amazing.
Let's go!
That adrenaline push that Power Rangers gives you is in this movie tenfold.
This is your time.
Whoa!
Oh! Billy, stop.